And now it is time for the news, read tonight by Kaz Stevens, who also wrote it. Good evening. A disabled male pensioner by the name of Fred Wheeler has been taken to court for selling magic carpet rides whilst claiming disability pension. A local bus company by the name of Dick Turpin reported him after seeing a film featuring the new travel service competing with them for business on YouTube after a car passenger following the magic carpet along rugged road in Axminster filmed the amazing new travel service on his mobile telephone and then uploaded it to his YouTube channel. Fred Wheeler claims that he thought of the idea after he was unable to afford to pay a local carpet warehouse for his new magic carpet to be delivered and had to get the carpet home on his Motability scooter instead. Fred Wheeler told the court that several people had expressed a preference to using his new travel service because it was cheaper than the bus fares, and the majority of his customers were hippies and students who supported Greenpeace and Friends of the Earth, who along with other conservationist groups in the area said that they thought that Fred's travel service was the way to go green. The spiteful bus operator, irate at the sudden competition for business, reported Fred Wheeler to the benefits agency for working and claiming disablement benefits in a bid to thwart Fred's alternative and popularly Go Green travel service, were heckled at when conservation groups discovered the local bus company had done this to Fred Wheeler. 10 passengers aboard Fred's amazing magic carpet travelling along Shagpile Street in Axminster looked to be enjoying the ride, according to the YouTube footage. And the fact that the fare was a mere 10 pence per ride as opposed to £1 per ride on the local bus service only added to its charm. Protesters supporting Fred Wheeler insisted that they ride along with Fred on his magic carpet to the Axminster Magistrates Court in order to show their support for his plight in facing prosecution for working and claiming disability pensions. Fred Wheeler was cheered as he entered the courtroom to a packed gallery of his faithful supporters, and many of Fred's loyal customers spoke up for him in court, leaving Magistrate Marjorie Ryder-Seat no choice but to give Fred Wheeler a conditional discharge. To reward Marjorie Ryder-Seat for her leniency, Fred Wheeler gave her a free magic carpet ride home to cheers from the public lining the route in order to watch them and cheer them on. Dick Turpin has filed for bankruptcy as he has not expected to compete with the new local transport service, given that Fred has expanded his new business by offering magic carpet rides along all routes. A nice happy ending there to what may have been a green disaster, and it would appear that Dick Turpin is now somewhat green-faced with envy, which all goes to support the belief that jealousy will get you nowhere. More news later. Watch this space.